Welcome again from my technical channel. In this video, you can study how to test safety alarms and trips of main air compressor. As first of testing, I will show how to test lube oil low pressure alarm and trip. As a safety, stop and lock starting arrangement of concerned air compressor. After then, close lube oil valve to pressure switch. Open plug in lube oil line and start draining. Lube oil low pressure trip set at 0.1 MPa. Fit back and tighten drain plug when no lube oil comes out from plug. Unlock selector switch and start main air compressor. Main air compressor abnormal alarm will appear on panel inside engine control room. Lube oil low pressure trip indicator light will also lit up on air compressor starter panel. Reopen valve of lube oil line. Press reset button on air compressor starter panel. And then, start that main air compressor and confirm proper operation for ready to use. As second test, I will show discharge air high temperature alarm and trip. This is thermo switch of discharge air high temperature. Open cover of thermo switch. Record original set value of high temperature. Alarm is set at 90 degrees centigrade and differential temperature is 10 degrees different from set value. Reduce setting temperature and start main air compressor. Main air compressor abnormal alarm will appear on panel of engine control room. Discharge air high temperature trip indicator will appear on starter panel of main air compressor. Press stop and reset button on starter panel to reset alarm. After then reset high temperature setting to original value, 90 degrees centigrade. Mount cover of thermo switch. As another method, you can see how to test air high temperature alarm and trip. Loosen gland of temperature sensor. Cut-on setting is at 90 degrees centigrade and cut-off setting is at 80 degrees centigrade. Pull out temperature sensor from its pocket. Now you see is the temperature sensor that senses discharge air temperature of main air compressor. Immerse temperature sensor into boiling water for few seconds. Start main air compressor while sensor is immersed into hot water. Alarms will activate on both engine control panel and starter panel of main air compressor. Press reset button and clear alarm as before. Put back temperature sensor into its pocket. Carefully tighten gland nut of temperature sensor. Thanks for watching video. Please don't forget like and subscribe my channel.